I work at Megawatt Games. We're the video game company that came out with that game where you could kill a hooker and then use her body as a surfboard. Everyone who works here falls under just different categories. There's the sportos, the motorheads, the geeks, the sluts, the bloods, the wastoids, the dweebies, and the dickheads. People I work with would be classified as virgins.
Hi, Breach Mike Drucker. I am not around the phone. I'm not around the phone. Fuck me.
Oh, shit.
What are you guys doing?
It's the first of the month, so we're changing our voicemails.
GQ says if you change your voicemails once a month, people will think that you're a go-getter.
It's not true.
It's proven.
It's not true at all.
Yeah, well, at this point, it's GQ's word against yours.
You know, I'm willing to go toe-to-toe with GQ, and you guys are talking over each other, so it's not gonna work.
Shambo!
Bradley is my best friend. And I hate him so much.
I actually set up Sean and Megan.
Bradley has had sex with every girl I've ever dated. He treats my future girlfriends as if they're like a wine tasting.
How's the move going?
You know, it's tough. I mean, I'm just like out of shape and stuff.
Okay. Right. Cool, man. Hey, you got a nice housewarming gift coming from me.
Tight.
Yeah, let's go get a sick balls brunch soon, okay?
What was he talking about?
You never know with that guy.
I fucking hate that guy.
Me too.
Drucker and Nick are the closest things I have to friends. And I still haven't told them about Megan. Mostly because Nick and Drucker wouldn't understand, like, human interaction. And Bradley introduced me to Megan, and Megan is also crazy, so...
This thing's not working. R. Oh, there you go. REDTUBE. Let's do this.
Don't do that in here.
Sean?
That's me. Oh, thank you.
What are you guys doing here?
We're the accounting team. This is where your checks come from.
Nobody knows who you are.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
Yeah, they do, right, Drucker?
Who's that girl? Who's that fucking girl?
Listen, everyone knows who we are.
We have an accounting department?
Sean who?
I don't know who that is.
Sean? Oh, Sean!
Sean from accounting? Yeah, he's a great guy. We don't have an IT person because these assholes think we don't need one. But they're not gonna help me with my computer because it's beneath them. So, Sean, he always helps me out.
I don't really like anyone I work with. Because, like, I'm not, like, antisocial or anything. I'm not gonna kill a senator or Jodie Foster's pimp. I mean, I like Natalie. She's really cool. She's, like, new and different. Like, she's just fun. She has glasses, so that's cool.
Natalie's whatever, you know? I mean, she's cool. You know, she's a cool chick. No big deal. She's just a girl who just likes to get out. She looks great. I mean, she's perfect. Natalie is perfect.
I'm not being weird, but everything looks really great down there.
Thanks, Sean.
Seanbo. Hey, you got my housewarming gift yet?
Bradley and I went to college together, freshman year roommates, and we were both video game design majors. But back then, though, they didn't have a major, so we had to double major in something.
Yeah, I double majored in creative writing, hence my job.
I picked accounting because it was first alphabetically on the list.
It's just that some people are creative, like Beethoven or Picasso or myself. And some people are good at numbers, like Sean. Or crazy Russell Crowe in A Beautiful Mind.
Hey, you got my housewarming gift yet?
I had tits from reception bring it over.
I got it, I haven't opened it yet.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
Candles, cool. Sex candles.